Eurozone finance chiefs are seeking further signs from Greece that it is serious about delivering its promises of reform in return for a debt rescue. Several ministers arrived for their crunch meeting in Brussels expressing skepticism that Athens would implement the austerity measures it has proposed. The meeting later adjourned and will reconvene on Sunday morning. Eurogroup chief Jerome Dijsselbloem said negotiations were still very difficult but work was in progress. Earlier, Greece's economy minister Giorgos Staphakis told the BBC his government is committed to moving forward. Greek MPs have voted in favour of the measures proposed by PM Alexis Tsipras, despite the fact that many of the ideas had been rejected by the Greek people in last Sunday's referendum. The meeting between 18 Eurozone ministers and Greek finance minister Euclid Tsakalotos in Brussels began early afternoon on Saturday and continued late into the evening before breaking up. Talks are due to resume at 9 o'clock GMT, Mr. Dijsselbloem said. One unnamed European official, quoted by the Associated Press, said there was a general feeling in the room that the Greek proposals are too little, too late, and as such more specific and binding commitments are needed from the government in Athens.